Well, Colton turned up and both defensemen had gone for a change. Smart play, but he had no one to go to.
Trying to wait for somebody to get into the zone, but the Blue Jackets said no. This is Walker with a long shot. That's off the post. He just rang it off the iron by the glove hand of Merzlikins. Jenner got down deep. It slammed up for Severson, the former New Jersey Devil. Off back for Goodrow. The circle in front. Score! Oh, my goodness gracious. A puck that was butterflying, and Severson snuck behind everybody to give Columbus an early 1-0 lead.
Find an 8-year deal here. And Johnny Gaudreau.
Oh, went off the skate.
Well, sometimes it's not how good you are. You got to get a little lucky. So he misses the one-timer. Then it goes off his left skate and trickles up and over.
Regular season is over. They're getting ready for the postseason. And even toward the end of the regular season. But right now they want to keep on going. This is Drew in the middle. Drops it. Giving off far side. McCarr shoots. And scores! Cale McCarr! A perfect tic-tac-toe to number 8. And the Avs have tied the game up at 1. He went across the body for his 18th of the season. And we're even, Steven.
What a pretty passing play led by Jonathan Drouin right up the middle. A slide right over to Cale McCarr. Arturi Lehkonen, can he slide that right on the tape? And catch Merzlikins sliding out of the crease. Cale has his head up. Snaps it far side, almost posting in. Pretty passing. Prettier shot.
Long wrist shot. Kick save Merzlikins. Power play is now over. Gabranson's out of the box. The Avs is 0-for-1. Wrist shot in front. Redirected. Save rebound. Saved by Merzlikins. Oh, my goodness. San Girard had it on his stick and just couldn't quite get it up. Back it comes from McKinnon. Cale straight away. Back to McKinnon. One-timer. Hit the side of the net. This is Mikko into the corner. Now McCarr steering down the slot. Nothing doing as the Jackets went home. There's a one-timer. Off the iron. Oh, my goodness. It's two posts the Avs have already hit. Hustling into the corners. Mittelstadt has Lehkonen with him. Good stick on the far side by Jenner. And out of the box, Nylander makes it play. Shoots off the iron himself. Tried to go short side. Boone Jenner with a very good stick there. That hits Walker right in the gut. Funnels it back up ice. Miles Wolf. Now Parisi. Peel. Walks in and shoots. Save. Rebound. Score! Ryan Colton banging away on the doorstep. I believe he slammed it through the 5-hole. And the Avs have taken their first lead of the game. It's now a 2-1 game. For Colton, that's his 15th of the season.
The Avs, Zach Parisi, starts it simple. Going to get the puck towards the net. Gets the puck on the wall right there. He's looking for someone. When he can't find an obvious opening, put it towards the net. Miles Wood is jamming at it. And here's Ross Colton. You think he scored an overtime winner? He was so excited. I love the passion. Number 20 plays with. Miles Wood in front. That's the screen. That's key. Merzlikins struggles. Slides in behind him. And I believe that's Ross Colton. Buries it. He must have with that celebration.
We'll skate right now with Rantanen and Nichushkin. Sammy G kept it in. Manson looking. Wristed. Score! Mikko Rantanen with a redirect. And the Avs have taken a 3-1 lead for the Mooses, 38. It seemed harmless enough. Manson with a little floater and Moose with a little redirector.
One of the best high and eye coordination in the National Hockey League. Manson just throws that floater in front of the net. Whether it's going to be Mittelstadt on the backside or Mikko right there. Pulls it in. I believe that goes 5-hole over the left pad. Look at him just stare down that puck right onto the stick. Almost like a batter hitting the baseball. You just keep that eye contact all the way. Well, I think we're one goal away here if the Avs get the next one from this thing. Potentially getting a little bit out of hand, which makes everybody here at Ball Arena quite happy.
Orensky into the far corner. Yep, Columbus is also one shot away from being right there. Orensky shoots and he rang it off the iron. Oh, and it hit the top. In it goes. Oh, my goodness. It hit the post. Went straight up in the air on top of the net behind Georgiev, and it was slammed in by Voronkov.
Deferred discussion. It was determined there was a hand pass.
Oh, they're calling it a hand pass. Okay, what kind of adventure are we on right now? Olivier couldn't put it down the slots.
I think Martin Brodeur as well played it at times.
Oh, he absolutely did. Fed down deep, give it a shot, save for Sweekins. And Miles Wood right now just can't buy a goal. Using his body as a shield, now Jack Johnson. Big slap shot, hit the side of the net. Middlestad shoots, save for Sweekins. It went off the cheater, and he's able to gobble it up at the left side of his crease. McCarr racing in, McCarr poke checked. Puck laying there. Picked up by Jonathan Droit. He's got some room. Sends it across. Shot. Saved. And it's swept off the goal line by Werenski. Through two periods of play, Nathan MacKinnon with six shots on goal. And here he comes in. Shoots and a save by Merzlikins. Arena record that stop. A turnaround shot and it's off Merzlikins. Now it's interesting because you've got Rantanen and Drouin out with Nathan MacKinnon in the middle. Here come the Blue Jackets. Good play, McCarr. Sends it ahead. Here comes MacKinnon. He shoots and scores. The streak is alive. Nathan MacKinnon rips it past Merzlikins. His 43rd goal of the season. A new career high. Runs to 33. The overall streak to 17. And the Avs have a 4-1 lead.
What a pass by Cale MacKinnon to be able to read the play like that. Floats it right into position. There's the turnover. Little floater up the wall to MacKinnon. Merzlikins goes to Pokecheck. Thinking McKinnon's going to go backhand. Watch the Pokecheck there. As soon as that comes out, Nate says, I gotcha. Slid it right under the armpit. To make that decision, that kind of high speed by MacKinnon.
Sent across for Rantanen. Here's MacKinnon. Played bump. Cross. One-timer score! Mikko Rantanen. What a pass by MacKinnon. The Moose with his second of the night. His 39th of the season. And the Avs have blown it open. It's now a 5-1 lead. Worked the power play any better?
And the one-touch pass to Drouin is the key. He's the middleman. Goes back to MacKinnon. Throws Columbus off. And that is vintage Mikko. He's shooting the puck so well right now. Just gets down on that one knee. We talked about Brett Hall. That's how he used to do it. The pass is perfection. The shot's even better. And the Avs are now.
Jerry finally able to grab that puck. Centering pass scooted through. Bomb there by Provorov. Gloves by Georgiev. Got loose. It's behind him in this corner. DeBrinson shoots way over the top of the net. Mikko. So good with his stick. Severson. Nylander tried to find Johnny Gaudreau, but he just couldn't hang on. Rantanen's ahead. Look at the move streak. He'll find Middlestad. Val, a drag move. Val shoots and scores. The choo-choo train rumbling off the tracks. Are you kidding? Nichushkin backhand forehand. That's now four goals and four assists in his six games back.
And point number 50 on the season as well. Nichushkin comes in, just power moves on the far side. Mikko leads the train. Nice pass by Middlestad. Boy, can he pass through feet and sticks. Val comes in, goes far side on Merzlikins.
Gabranson gave it up. Orchakov had it poked away by Johnson. Here comes the defenseman. Oh, Jackaroni gives it off. Parisi shoots and a save rebound off the side of the net from Wood. Trying to scrap it up there, but it's lifted up and out by Cogliano. Streaking is Trenin. Yakov Trenin showing some speed. Trenin! Crowded ball, Arena rising to the feet. Two to go, one to go, and that will do it. The Conrad.